All right. This is for my kids over there. This bear right here. Very big symbolism right there. When it's a small world. I've been teaching this for years in six languages. So here we go. Ice D, if you're watching. Yes, I like your comments. Oh, here we go. 2.6 miles an hour. 15 minute ride. All right. Welcome to Small World. Welcome, sir. Happy Christmas. This might be the last time I go on before they start taking down this one and putting the Christmas decorations up. Okay, now we go to the North Pole area, Scandinavia right there. There's the sun right there. North Pole. Awesome. I have to learn this version. There we go, the Canadian with the rainbow bird on top. I don't know why he's there. North Pole, there's the sun again. The reindeer, that must mean we're still in Scandinavia. And then we go to Great Britain, yes. Awesome. And then so you have Peter Pan up there, and you have Tinkerbell right there. There's a moon. Beefeater. London, England. French. Abu Dupont knows a little quack. Il y a un jockey, il y a un jockey player. So let the Emmy. Okay. Cinderella's French, just so you know. Bibbidi Bobbidi. Spain. Flamenco dancers. Don Quixote, Sancho Panza. Scotland. You see the Scottish print? I don't know where that would go. The windmills, Don Quixote and the windmills. Bagpipes. Ireland. Right there you have Holland with the tulips and the clogs. Mother Goose. Italy. And Pinocchio. Jiminy Cricket, Venice with the gondolas. There you go, my favorite right here. One of my favorites. Switzerland. Okay, now we're going to Middle East, right? Middle East and Asia. It says, welcome. Okay, so you have Turkey up here. The whirling dervish right there. It's a dance of Turkey. And then over here, you have Iraq, right? The Persians. You have Jasmine and Aladdin. And look, the belly dancers right there. Their bellies move. Awesome. Okay, then you have Taj Mahal right here with the Indians, right? So this is Bollywood before Bollywood right here. Then you have Thailand right here. Not in Thailand. Yes, there we go. The Koreans, my people. Yes. And then you have the Chinese, the Japanese. Right here is my favorite place in the whole wide world, right here, in front of the Korean Small World bus. Giant panda, favorite animal. Yeba nakayoshi sa eiwa. Okay, here. And there's Mulan right there. And then Cleopatra, we're in Egypt, right? Egypt means we're in Africa. Awesome. There you go, right? Playing in the minor key. Alright, so you have all the monkeys, the camels, the hyenas, and then you have Simba, Pumbaa. Timon's right there, he's not coming out. I don't know why. Must be broken. Right there. See? He's trying to get out of there. The giraffes. They used to play jazz music right there. Alright, now we're going to Small World, Central America. And right there, it says, hello. I'm kidding, it says, buenos dias, good day. Okay. If you're wondering why there's penguins, it's because on the tip of Chile, there's a place called Tierra del Fuego. That's why there's penguins. There's Peru over there, right? El Salvador, Guatemala, Mexico, right? Entre la humanidad, muy pequeño mundo. Here we go. Los tres caballeros. Okay. Now we're going to Pacific Ocean. It says hello. And I'm getting aloha. Yeah, it is hello. It's also goodbye, also. I was going to say we're in Hawaii, but no, we're in Atlantis, where Ariel comes in. Philippines. Peacocks from, I don't know, the New Zealand, the Kiwis. Australia. Look, I found Nemo right there, right? So Australia, you have Australian people here. So you have the kangaroos, the platypus, the dingo, the boomerang right there. And right there, you have the Hawaiian dancers and the hula dancers. So the hula dancers go really slow, right? flies. And then the guy in the boat, King's Wine Bread, right? So some people think that those dancers right there are Hawaiian dancers. But no, they're from Tahiti. They're Tahitian dancers. They go faster. Hawaiian hula dancers. Tahitian dancers. And then you had the headhunters from New Guinea, right? The mask. And you had the fire dancers up there. And then these Amazon rainforests. They used to be in this room, but now they changed it to like the American room, right? So yeah, these dolls that don't really move. And right there, the scariest doll in Small World right there. Okay. Then you have a cowboy, and then the three Indians. I forgot what they were. Ice-T, if you're watching, correct me on what the things are. Jesse, Woody. Table, if you had learned that, that'd be awesome. Okay, now, here we go, Small World and everything, right? You hear the adult male voices. And there's no adult dolls in here. Moon, sun. That's a French horn. And right there, you have a hidden Mickey right there. You see, it looks like Mickey Mouse. French dolls back. African dancers ball. Back again. The cowboy. Indian friend. The Mexican singers right there. Chinese plate spinners. Little cocoa guitar. And the cups, whatever. Singers. It's time to go. Right? It says farewell. That means it's time to go. There we go, the postcards. Yeah, I'm going to show you something that most people do not know, okay? There's Charlie Brown on this ride. After you say, oh, sayonara, cheerio, wonderful time, come play, talk, saichin, right? Now look, what happens is right here, the one in the middle, there's Charlie Brown right there. You see that? Most people don't know Charlie Brown's right there. Charlie Brown on Small World. Okay. All right, back here. We're out, 15 minutes. And then these things are called topiaries. So, yeah, it says, keep your arms and hands in the boat. Thank you. In German, in the boat, keep your arms and hands in the boat. Thank you.
Please remain seated
in English,
until your boat comes to a complete stop.
Permanezca sentados, por favor.
And you are asked to disembark. Thank you.
Gracias.
Veuillez rester assis jusqu'à l'arrêt complet du bateau.
Oh, that's French.
Et attendez jusqu'à ce que l'hôte ou le
Watch out. Keep your hands and arms in the boat.
Merci.
Thank you.
Por favor.
In Spanish, please remain seated in the boat until it comes to a complete stop. Thank you.
Please remain seated until your boat.
Permanezcas, por favor. Permanezcas en su asiento, por favor.
Thank you.
All right, there we go. That's it. It's a small world. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Yay.